We've taken survival from that 5 to 6 months to 13.4 months, and our response rate is currently at 80%, so extremely high for this very underserved population.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Faron Pharmaceuticals CEO, Dr. Juho Jalkanen. Juho, very good to speak with you. You've announced you've raised gross proceeds of 12 million euros in a share placing, and it was oversubscribed, which is why you raised from the initial 10 million euros. So really showing confidence in your programs and in bexmarilimab.
Yes, totally. It exceeded our expectations. It was significantly oversubscribed. I just want to thank everybody concerning that and wish to send my regards. And unfortunately, we couldn't, allocate all everybody as much as they wanted, but we truly appreciate everybody's support in this. I just think also this is just gearing up for success and for a huge 2025.
So you do say in the RNS that it comes at a pivotal time for the company. Take us through how you plan to use these proceeds to take your program forward.
Yes, as you may also have heard, we just completed our enrollment of the Phase II BEXMAB trial in relapsed refractory MDS. So now, in a couple of months' time, we'll have the Phase II readout, which we expect, of course, will be good. So that will be a pivotal moment for the company and the development of Bex. And now we're well funded way beyond that. So we're geared for success, basically.
Take us through the Phase 2 trial and what it's targeted at, Juho.
So again, to recap on the Phase II in relapsed refractory MDS, a form of leukemia where nothing really seems to work and prognosis is extremely poor, only 5 to 6 months. We've taken survival from that 5 to 6 months to 13.4 months, and our response rate is currently at 80%, so extremely high for this very underserved population.
So beyond the readouts, which is expected in April, Juho, what else should investors be looking out for in 2025?
Well, 25 will be a year of a lot of stuff happening. First, the top line readout coming out in April, then the more detailed data presented in upcoming major medical congresses. Then we'll be meeting with the FDA with the data. Then more survival data will come on the follow-up, duration of response and that. And then there'll be a lot of stuff happening from the business perspective with this data.
Well, I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress. Thank you very much for the update today.
Thank you.
That's Dr. Juho Jalkanen, the CEO of Faron Pharmaceuticals.